Jesus Christ. A zombie just rugby tackled
the fuck?
Me off my eye.
Battlefield 5, the only game made by EA that doesn't constantly ask for your money.
Oh, I love this scar so much. You can just take Americans' heads off. Oh, shouldn't have peeked that kid. Oh, fuck! So peaceful. Just ignore the gunshots and it's really peaceful.
Can't the sunrise scans.
What the fuck?
I love watching this game.
Don't. Are you idiot? You're an idiot. You're an idiot. I could have rezzed you.
Oh, are you playing Doc? The Doc class, like, well, Medic class, makes me want to, like, punch someone in that battlefield.
Why are we in this vehicle?
Because they'll be like, oh yeah, I'll just res you. They respawn, it's just like, why?
Why is my character screwy? Oh yeah, she's just been shot. Just get shot and I just don't do anything, I just stand there and go, ugh. Actually, no, that's Call of Duty. That's Call of Duty. You get shot in the head and you just sit there going like,
You get shot in the head.
Got a bit of a headache.
Not even that, you just feel your head and there's just a light bruise.
Bit of a scratch. Tis but a scratch.
Sit there, unfazed.
Inconspicuous. This might drown, yeah, that drowned the car. Don't war and drive, kids. That's because no one's here. Go down. Ooh. That was close. Move back. I just shit my pants.
If you want to go for a high kill game though, I'd highly recommend using the assault class as you can just unload a holy amount of bullets into your enemy.
Hey everybody, my name is E-Double, their name is PJ Harvey. Let's go. Mama told me. Yeah, Black Paisley. Mama told me. Yeah, yeah, come on. Mama told me. One day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams cause they'll get you through this. So called life they call living but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it cause I'm on my way. And strong enough that yeah. I can shake the pain. Hey, Mr. Sunshine, Mr. Rainstorm, meet me in the conference room.
Is that the World War II version of Aladdin?
What?
A better ride, a whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one.
Target locked.
Oh, that was a hard egg. Ow. Ow, that was a really hard egg. That really hurt my head.
What?
I smashed my Easter egg on my head and it really hurt. I think
Why
I might have lost
your Easter egg on your head.
Because that's the easiest way
to
crack
it. Instagram. I showed my dad it and my dad was just like, what? My dad was just like.
Go on, what were you going to say before? What were you going to say before?
He just looked confused.
it's the easiest way to crack it.
Yeah, better than just bumping it on your desk.
Fucking bite into it.
What sort of monster are you? You're just biting into your tray. You just eat it
like an apple.
And make some raw.
Yummy.
In my tummy. What is it? Yeah, I don't know.
You psychopath.
Both of you are psychopaths. I'm the only one normal smacking against the table.